Hello everyone, welcome to the third video. From here on, we're gonna continue the journey across Far Cry 5. So we just liberated Dutch's Island. We're gonna go off from here. So let's see what we find. I think we need to track our next mission. Let's see. Which one should we track? We need to do all of them. Okay. So it looks like we should probably liberate a false end. Let's go for that one. Okay. So it's this way. Hopefully, see if we can find a vehicle or something and see what's up. Okay, we're coming up to the river here. There might be a boat right around this tree. Okay. See where our destination is in the map. Oh, this
All
is false
men
end.
Fall into the pays. If you can hear me and you can help, we.
All right. I guess we can go down the river. Yeah, the river should take us to False End. Okay, John C. Dregen, Holland Valley. Let's see how it goes here. Can probably get guns there.
Let's just say they ain't treated well. Worst of it seems to be centered around Fall's End, so I'd head that way.
So we're trying to follow the book, remember? There's a mission that's telling me that's next. Fall's End. And what we should do next. Fate Seeds region. See if I'm going the right way. Yeah, it's just far. This map is really big. Whoa! Oh, not good. So this has air. Oh. It's made out of air. Still going. Oh, there's a plane. We'll keep the boat for now. Keeps going, so. Thought it should have popped or something. It's made out of rubber, right? It's inflammable. Trouble ahead. We'll just ignore them and keep going. A jet ski. Let's see. Let's try jumping into the jet ski. Hopefully it's faster. Yeah, it is faster. Yeah, good thing we found this jet ski. It's way better than the other boat. We're probably taking the plane, there's another one there, but we're good on this for now. I might need to stop here and get off the jet ski. And go off by foot from here. Hopefully we can get a land vehicle soon. Yeah, look at this false sand. Nice. Careful, buddy. Hey, come here. I need to buy your band. Okay. Thank you. Oh, no, good. Hopefully they don't follow me. Nothing to lose band can keep up with them. Just saw murder down the road. Yes. We've reached False End. We're gonna exit the vehicle and we're gonna explore this house first. Just start over there.
Direct there.
bits. Alrighty, got that guy. Just a few more down there. Some backup, hopefully, now.
Look out! That plane's gonna rip us to pieces! Take it out with a machine gun!
With a machine gun. Okay. And SMG. It's a rocket launcher. What's this here? Okay, so from here we go to B. That's the church. Okay. Let's see what's here.
Get fancy! We gotta put as many holes as we can in that plane! Use a machine gun!
Yeah, I'm going to the machine gun. I'm trying to find a way to go. I should have died right there. Oh, I got it. Spread Eagle. We should take a peek there.
He will wipe every tear from their eyes. There will be no more death or mourning or crying or pain. For I know the plans that I have made for you, declared the Lord. Plans to prosper you and not to harm you. Plans to give you hope and a future. Claim to know God's plans, but I know a good thing when I see it. Getting quite a reputation, deputy. You're the first good thing to happen to this valley in a long time.
A little help.
Are you trying to break your neck?
It seemed like a good idea at the time.
Yeah.
Thanks. Shit. It's you. Sorry, didn't realize. All you've done, might as well add Mover to the list, huh?
Thought that Eden's Gate confiscated all of this.
Hell, what kind of fair grave would I be if I didn't have a hidden stash? Learn from the best.
This town, it's been through a lot, deputy. We owe you thanks, but...
I know you're looking for your people. But the truth is, you ain't the only one in need of help. The pastor and I can only do so
Everyone needs help.
You could see about lending a hand. Be sure to return the favor. What do you say? Barry will get you squared away.
When you get the chance, come by the church. I'll be there.
Okay, I need to go by his church. Community liberated. Okay, so from here looks like our next mission is Boomer, Man's Best Friend. Okay. We don't have it yet.
Someone out?
Yeah, let's see. We can find here.
Fall's End is the heart of this whole valley.
Weapon shops and money.
Liberating that place will go a long way in building a resistance against the cult. I've known Nary and Jerome for a long time.
Sell loot. Clothes. Do I have anything unlocked? Yeah. Rainbow Six Siege armor. Well, we can go in all out, right? Let's equip this for now. Another perk so I can carry more weapons. See if I can do that right now. Perks. Additional holster. Okay. Well, we'll get a gun later on. We're good for now. Let's keep doing some missions.
Can't tell you how good it feels to be back in Fall's End. I'm glad you're looking to do more here. We need you. As you can see, John Seed's making a lot of people suffer right now, and quite frankly, I can't keep up. These people need me. They're my responsibility now. But that just means keeping tabs on the resistance is being that much harder. When you get a chance, head out east and check on our people at the Woods and Pig Farm. I haven't heard back from them in a couple of days, and that worries me. We can't afford to lose a single one of our fighters.
Okay.
I can't believe it's come to this.
Yeah. Let's see what's over here.
I hope Falls in.
We gotta try this. Best game ever.
You showed up just in time.
Can't let Eden's game take away our traditions.
You got some balls rolling into town like that. Most folk take one look at Eden's Gate and turn the other way. The ones that don't get taught a hard lesson. My dad was one of the first to stand up to him. Anytime the Peggies showed up looking for trouble, Dad would hop in his big rig and chase him out of town. He loved that truck. Called it the Widowmaker. And those fuckers stole it from him a week before he passed.
Don't worry, I'll get
Shit.
It back.
You really want to piss off the cult? Get the Widowmaker back. Show the cult we're not just gonna roll over. And give the folks here something to cheer about.
Oh yeah.
It's locked up under guard at a grain elevator east of here. But I think you're just the person for the job.
Can you hear me out a second?
Damn, I can build my own levels.
After enough done men in my life, I learned to rely on nobody but myself.
There's an old veteran who lives just over there. Can't move very well anymore. Hope he's not in any trouble. I'd feel much better if you looked in on him.
This meal's the last thing you want to half-ass.
I could play this game all day.
Food and celebration are important parts of a warrior's spirit. You know what this town needs? Balls. I'm dead serious. Falls End's annual testicle festival is a decades-old tradition. The Testy Festy is one of the few times the community comes together for what makes them happiest. Scarfing down cowboy caviar. This town needs a morale boost. And if stuffing Rocky Mountain oysters down your gullet don't put a smile on your face, then I don't know what could. Problem is, the festival's been postponed because of the goddamn cult. Now,
more onions?
I'm not going down as the cook who failed to serve up huevos with a side of happiness. We're gonna do this, but first, we need to get the Testy Festy supplies out of storage. A young fella named Kenny's got them all locked up for me at the old barn. I'll start getting set up. You head over and get those supplies.
This is fantastic. There's new stuff out
there.
Okay,
you gotta carry this thing.
This is when the real predators come out to feed.
Don't do any of those things. We'll keep that in check.
Thanks a million.
This game's awesome. Go play with your friends.
Can't thank you enough for getting rid of those fucking cultists. Hudson's as tough as they come. But that's not gonna be enough to withstand John's torture.
Big Eagle. What do you have to say? Long range.
Your deputy Hudson is a fighter. But even champion fighters get tired. We gotta get her out. Nice to meet you. Now let's light these fuckers up.
What's this?
It's good to see signs of life here again.
We can shop vehicles. Okay, this is where we need to go next. Ray Ray's Pumpkin Farm.
Gideon.
Oh well. They're still there.
Making a move. I'm heading this way.
Sorts of crazy things down this road. We're almost there. Bear. The cult outpost. Well, it's already here. Let's take it.
Watch for six.
How should we take it? No, I think we can take it later on. Once we have a plane.
Let's leave this show on the road.
Are you okay?
And you and your bullshit comes here and you burn in hell, Peggy.
Transform and roll out
down there to the fucking.
Okay, I'm destroying me. I'm going that way. So I need to go to the left. Trying to dodge me?
Oh yeah! That's how we do it!
Oh, I was shooting the poor dog. The thing is immortal. Come here. For I have claimed every part of this valley in the name of honor. That was your family? Aww. Well, this is sad. Let's see what we can get here.
This is the music they play on.
They are not handed over willingly. They will be taken by force.
We can shop in an abandoned place. Mom's plan. Mommy's plan.
If you open your heart to the project, then you will gain.
See if we can find anything around here.
It was the father who said to me.
I can't ride that.
Take them even if they resist. For those who deny the project are the ones most in need of salvation.
Though okay, looks like that's it. Let's talk to our little buddy here. Oh, good boy. Man, best friend. Okay. Boomer.
Okay. Brothers and sisters, someone out there is not playing by the rules. Someone is taking from us, stealing what rightfully belongs to the father. They are a murderer and a coward. But God sees them, and God will guide us to them. They will be found, and they will be punished. This is the will of the Father.
Do you wish for me to hear your confession?
Okay.
Yes. Go. Fuck.
Oh. That didn't sound good. Alright, well, for now, I think we're gonna stop this video here for now. From here on, I'm gonna try to make the videos a bit smoother and better. I'm still trying to figure out the book and the missions with the map. But from here on, next videos are gonna be way better. Thank you for joining me, and stay tuned for the next video. Thank you.